What's up, everybody? Welcome to Slow Mo Laboratory. Today we're gonna do a dry ice explosion with a bottle. We got here dry ice over here, you know, super cold, minus 78. We're gonna put it in a small plastic bottle, tie it up, and boom! And we're gonna film it in super slow motion.
You think it'll explode though?
Yeah, it will. Let's do it.
Let's check it out.
So we're gonna chop up the dry ice so it will fit into the bottle. We just need a couple pieces. We're gonna throw a couple pieces in there.
What the heck?
No. Oh, it's about to pop. You see?
Oh my gosh!
Look at that expand.
Whoa, let's check it out.
Oh my goodness, look at this. It's almost, it's melted. Look. It's melted, isn't it insane? Do not try this at home. Let's check it out in slow motion. Science.
Они разорвали тебя на куски!
Alright guys, safety first. Okay, we got the good smoke going. Then we're gonna do the same, close this. Set it down right here.
Uh oh.
Oh my goodness, look at this crap.
The label is tearing out.
Wow. This is insane, look how thick it is.
This is a tough bottle.
Oh my goodness.
I'm a tough bottle.
Wow, this is so thick.
I'm so not gonna scream.
This is so awesome. Do not try this at home.
This was insane. I have never seen anything like that.
Look, it's pretty much melt them out. It's not even a cut. It looks like it's melted.
How is it even possible? That is crazy.
Well,
that is just insane.
Seemed, you know, like too much pressure inside. Boom.
I mean, just water and ice can tear out this plastic. It's
but
pretty
it's,
durable.
It builds the pressure inside. Come on.
That is amazing.
Awesome.
Though.
Yeah. Well, let us know what do you think and give us suggestions what we should do next. And maybe we're gonna make a video for your suggestions.
And we'll see you next
pretty
time.
Sure. Next time.